Welcome to Zama School Software. Today we will talk about editing in employee details in employee module. You can see the current employees list here and you want to edit the information of this employee. Click on the edit option of that employee. This screen will appear which will show all the details of this employee. Let's see, we have not put email at first place, so we will enter the email right now. Muhammad@gmail.com. At next step, let's select gender male, and after that enter father name, let's say Muhammad Khan, and after this fill the remaining details if you want, and then click on update employee, and all the changes you have made will appear on the form of employee. In simple words, the changes are made. Now let's say you want to withdraw any employee, so you can see the withdraw button in every employee list. Just click on that, enter the withdraw date, and if you want to enter the description, enter the description and click on save, and this employee will be withdrawn. This means that if an employee resigns or you fire him, you can add that employee to withdraw employees. Now let's see the employee we have withdrawn. So click on withdrawal on the side of current. So you can see the employee here we have just withdrawn. You can see all the details by clicking view. You can edit this employee, also can delete, and also can restore. Restore means that it will go back to current list of the employees. After this you can see another option, employee file. If you click on that, you will see these options. Select the campus and then select an employee. After selecting these informations, you will see all the details of that employee. Employee all details mean bio data, salary transactions, attendance, timetable, achievements and warnings. You can see all the details here. I hope that after this video tutorial, you will be able to make changes in an employee file and also can withdraw an employee, and also can see the employee file along with bio data, salary transactions, attendance, timetable and achievements and warnings.